What's up, guys? This is Kurt, and today we got Hunter Hayes coming in today. Hunter is an amazingly talented musician, plays guitar, piano, bass, drums, all sorts of stuff, and we are doing a mashup of four of his songs. I can't wait to get the day started. He should be here any minute.
Recording.
It's Kurt Hugo Schneider here, and I've been making music videos with my friends on YouTube for almost 10 years now. And in this all new series, we get to hang out with some major recording artists, play games, make music, and create brand new awesome videos for their hit songs. Every episode has someone new, and it's gonna be super fun. So come on, let's check it out.
Hey, dude, it's Hunter. How are you, man?
What's up, man? It's going good.
Good, sweet. Hey, so, okay, so that was a lot of okay so's, but in the Sprinter van right now, by the way, this thing is huge. I think I may have gotten somebody else's accidentally, but don't tell anybody. GPS says 15 minutes, but I have a feeling it's going to be more like 30.
Sounds good. I'll see you then.
All right, wicked. Thanks, man.
Peace.
What we try to do with a mashup is really mix, you know, this bit of one song from this bit of another song and weave it together and make a new musical piece out of it.
We try anything from making the lyrics from one song blend with the lyrics of another song.
So in the very beginning of the song, we start with pretty much the backing music from Want It.
Booking myself a one-way flight, I gotta see the color.
And then it flips right here.
You know.
Now back to I Went Crazy. And then this section leads in nicely to our chorus. Now chorus.
We go to the kitchen, get ready for Hunter, but yeah, hold down the fort for me.
Let's do it. I'll see you in a sec.
Yup, peace. So Hunter's almost here. I made some Cajun food. I know he's from Louisiana, so we'll see if it's as good as he's used to.
Hey, Kurt.
Kurt?
Oh, what's up, man? I'm in here.
Oh, good. This is your place.
Yeah, man.
Great vibe. This is nice and chill.
What's up? What's up? Good to see you.
Good to see you again, man. You got a party going on or something?
We're the party. You're
is
the
that
party,
Cajun
basically.
Food?
It is.
Did you make it?
Yeah. So let me know.
You made that?
Let me know how I did.
All right. No pressure. That looks like jambalaya. Is that right?
Yeah, this is jambalaya.
You made it. You would know.
Yeah. I mean, of course. So, you know.
Dude. All right. That's on par, man.
Sweet.
That's on the level.
So the songs we got going on today in the mashup, we got Amen, Yesterday's song, Want It, and I Want Crazy.
So Amen, man, just is like my heart and soul on this record, right? There's been a lot of moments where like artistically I felt like I was kind of crumbling. I dearly love that song because it just represents everything that I've been through in this chapter and how, you know, prayers get answered in the most mysterious ways. I wanted to make sure that that was like in this because I feel like that's where my heart is right now, you know?
Gotcha, I still relate to that. I mean, any creative journey, it's like a roller coaster. There's high highs and there's low lows.
You make yourself vulnerable in order to create. Sorry, I got deep.
No, dude, I like that.
I got deep
I like
on
that. It's a gumbo. It
does that, man. Is that an actual upright?
Yeah.
Bro.
So
happy about this.
Oh, dude, that's awesome, right, man. Yeah.
My man. Best reverb sounds ever.
Booking myself a one-way flight. Gotta see the color in your eyes. Oh, and I know how my prayer ends. Baby, you're my amen.
All right, in the van, on the way to the shoot. Something I gotta ask, because I actually just saw this video on YouTube today. It's you when you're 4 years old and you're on stage playing accordion with Hank Jr. How did that happen?
Yeah, I think I met him backstage maybe, just hanging out, I guess. I don't know, I was four. I don't know what I was doing. So like here I am, 12, 13, 14, like writing my own songs, like, you know, playing country music.
And then
like,
everyone sees
this
you when
video
you're four.
Keeps popping up. It's like, it haunts me.
In the video for Yesterday's song, the people with the disco ball crystal heads.
The whole thing was mirrors. For me, it was like being stuck in the past, because I wanted people to be able to like put themselves in the story and relate to it however it is that they relate to this song, you know what I mean?
So on that Hunter Hayes bucket list, what are the other check boxes on there?
Find new ways to make music, travel to new places to make music, you know, really want to make records in different places. Tons of touring, see the day where there's like the stadium tour. If I got to go to somewhere I've never been and meet a few people that I've never met and play a show that night, I'm good. Like, you will never hear me complain. My theme for this year is breathe, because I don't do that very well. Learning to breathe was one of the best things that I think has ever happened to me.
We're here in Speakeasy. We are all ready to start going. We got our room fogged out. We got our stuff all rehearsed. So I think it's going to be really cool. We got a lot of pretty shots. And yeah, let's make it happen.
Myself a one-way flight, gotta see the color in your eyes, 'cause you know I'd fall apart without you. On our first date, girl, the seasons change. I got washed away in a summer rain. I don't know how you do what you do. I was a wreck, hit my knees till they were bruised, giving up. That felt like all that I could do. I walked the line till the line was just a blur. Love was out of reach and faith was just a word. I wanna wrap you up, wanna kiss your lips. I wanna make you feel wanted. Oh, good night, catching up calls and a date. Sometimes it's more than one, and one makes two. I was a wreck, hit my knees till they were bruised, giving up. That felt like all that I could do. I walked the line till the line was just a blur. Love was out of reach, and faith was just a word.
Yesterday's song, yesterday's song, the soundtrack, every night in my bed. You were the woo-hoo stuck in my head. Now you're just an echo and the feeling is gone. Now you're just yesterday's song. And I wanna wrap you up, wanna kiss your lips. I wanna make you feel wanted. Oh, and I don't want good and I don't want good enough. But what can't sleep can't breathe without your love. Never lets you forget it. Oh, and I know how my prayer ends. Maybe you're my amen. Hallelujah. Maybe you're my amen.
Thank you, dude. It sounds so good.
I know.
These guys are phenomenal.
It looks
great. Thanks again for thinking about me. Thanks for making these songs happen. This has been a nice, easy experience.
All right. Peace. Y'all behave or don't. Make history. Everyone killed it. Hunter sounds amazing on the track. I think the arrangement turned out really well, and he's the chillest dude to work with. Now I got to get to work editing on the video, so I will see you guys soon. Peace.